Morning, everyone. Here we have Trident. He left half a dipper last night, and he finished 3.6 metres from the winner. Karatau jumped him out well and eased into a nice box seat position. He fought very hard, and he had a really good run. He's got a little cut on his left right hind bumper, but I'm sure it will not eventuate to anything serious. My next race for him is February the 24th in a Class 3 1400.